So, a huge honour. I'm doing these because I've been in both positions, played first grade for first club and first grade for a second club. And the first time in the first club, I had one kick, four handballs. Stuffed out of the office. First game at this club, 38, three votes. If we can get somewhere between for both of you boys, I think we'll go really well. The thing for me about first games is you get brought into the brotherhood, and we talk about it a lot around here, and it's a real thing. And the beauty that you have is hopefully one of you will kick a goal, and you know that every single player on the field will get to it because there's this love around the place that is something special, and you really feel it for the first time today. And these boys will back you in with that. And that's the team point of view. And then there's the individual side of things where, I mean, it's 6-9 months of work here, but it's 20 years of work. It's every day kicking a footy when you're a little kid. Your parents will see you. All that work that everyone's done for all those years, they get to be rewarded as well. And that's great. And that's part of the event of your first game. But then there's just the game. When the siren goes, it's just the game. And you just got to play. So between now and then, you really, really enjoy the experience of the event of the first game. But once that siren goes, all you've got is 20 of your mates who are there to support you. All right? And the thing about both of you boys is the way you fit in, you with your beast mentality, you with the way that you've gone about your business as a first year, head down and ass up, is the way that you play. Every one of these blokes, and me included, would have loved to play footy with you. You both play footy in the right way and you just fit exactly what we're about as a footy club. So, boys, well done.